this was going to be a war, which it is.
And Micah connects with the right, then Casimero rolls up and drops Duke Micah in the second round. And those left uppercuts continue to choke Duke Micah by the hammer. Duke Micah is tough as any fighter here in the second round. He's absorbing all kinds of punishment and continues to fire back.
He's trying to continue. I mean, look at his feet. He's pretty much gone, but he's still holding tight.
His feet are on inline skates and yet bites down on his gum shield, trying to stave off the swarming attack of Casimero.
Casimero, you know, I don't think that'll be called a knockdown. He's showing us how he can get wild, but he still lands punches in that posture. All right.
Both of them are wilded out here, Al, in round two, but Casimero retains the title with his 21st stoppage.